the big match. Guys, I bought a ticket for the German-France national team match. The interesting thing about the game is that the Germans are going to play in their own national team shirt, said Edward, who had already picked up the tickets from the printer. And what would you say if you were to be a spectator in the orchard of the Germans, said Daniel, who had already started packing flags and scarves in his bag. This is a very good idea. Order t-shirts on the online page, said Todd too. I don't believe it, Edward suddenly exclaimed. What's wrong, my friend? Daniel asked. The match will be at the Munich Olympia Stadion. The friends stopped at the Olympia Stadion and parked the car. Then friends were looking for the stages when security guards stopped them and they said they were not heading the right direction and were barely following. The boys were very surprised, but they did not know what to do after the man. Well, said the trainer, I was looking for these three players. Have you been looking for us? They said at once. Guys, listen, I have three players injured. So, would you like to be on the squad today? The coach asked. We? In the national team squad? The guy said. Where is the smile on your face? You're in it? The coach said to the boys. Yeah, they said in German. Little viewers, this is a very exciting game today. The commentator shouted into the microphone. The scoreline still says 0-0 the result. But what happens on the field? Our dear viewers and listeners, one player is getting injured. What a thrill. Now, judges will give a penalty for the Germans. It's amazing how big a battle is on the pitch. What? A new face is on the field. I have to look at his name because I have not heard about it yet. Let's see from a distance. A giant king hits the ball. Goal! At this moment, the referee blows the match. It is an incredible turnaround into the Germans, with a rookie scoring a penalty to win. Three of them flipped around the field and the fans were shouting, Todd, yes, I did it, boys. This old shirt, t-shirt, brought us luck. He swooped the flag to Todd's height. The coach then asked the friends what it would be if they play Bayern Munich and could later appear again in the national team. The three friends could only say in German that, yeah, they said yes in German. The end.